signature. Nothing happens in this town. Cummings at the point. Cummings tries to take a shot, deflected in the corner. Piccirillo wins the race to the puck, plays it around. Nick Lyon has it behind now. Lyon to the front of the net. It's loose. It's in the net. It's in the net. Piccirillo with his second in the game with 7 seconds remaining.
What a hard work goal by the Pittsburgh Vengeance. Don't give up on these boys yet. With 7 seconds remaining, the Vengeance tie it up with the extra attacker. Nick Lyon threw it to the front. Martin Piccirillo, he's listed as a defenseman, but he's an offensive juggernaut. With his second of the game, jamming it home. And we're tied at three. It looks like we're going.
And here's Vinny Casale. Vinny Casale, 3-on-2, 4-on-2. Finds the open man in the slot. Spencer Smith. Weak shot on net. Casale rebound, scores! Vinny Casale knocks home the rebound! And the Vengeance become the second team of the season to beat the Metro Jets! 4-3 in overtime. Vinny Casale knocks home the rebound on a 3-on-2 break with Spencer Smith. And that's your hockey game, ladies and gentlemen.